Hi, I'm Melanie. I have a vision impairment, and because of that, the most wonderful thing has come into my life. My beautiful guide dog, Dessau. My vision loss is progressive. After many years of using a white cane for mobility, I finally acknowledged and accepted that I was blind enough to go on the guide dog waiting list. In November 2018, I was matched with my beautiful dog. Those first 6 months were absolutely critical to establishing the solid foundations for our partnership. They involved so much learning and trust building for both of us. And then as those learnings started to fall into place, I realised that we were actually ready for our next really big challenge. So I looked down at her one day and said, "Do you want to go on a holiday?" And of course she said yes. Come along with us now as we fly.
It was the goal that I set, you know, for the two of us to take a flight together within our first 12 months of being together. We've been together for 8 months now, so at the moment she's really quite relaxed, and she does this when we're travelling. Procedure is to sit in the front of the cab and she just sits at my feet, and she's, you can see, she's got half eyes closed and, pretty chilled at the moment.
She's winking at you.
She's winking at you. Follow and tap your leg, and she'll do that. Yes.
What's her name?
Oh, her name is Dessie.
Dessie.
Isn't she beautiful?
Yeah.
Do you want to hold on to me?
Yeah. What's going on, Dess? You got your game face on, Dess?
Yes, she has.
Melanie and Dessie are about to board their very first flight together after 8 months. How are you feeling?
Really excited. Can't wait to get on the plane.
It goes to show that nothing's impossible if you can do what you want, if you just put your mind to it.
Absolutely. You just got to be a little bit organised, and I think that's all it is. Yeah. But there's a lot of good people around too that help. That goes a long way.
So Melaine, you've made this happen. It's amazing how you've made a flight happen with Desi. What's the one thing that you thought would be a challenge during this adventure that you've overcome?
You know, Des has never been to all those places. They're all totally new. I have been to a lot of them, but obviously my vision was a lot better then.
Yeah.
So it was a real trust thing. Like, she had to trust me that I was taking her. I wasn't going to take her anywhere, I was going to hurt her, and I had to trust her that she was going to be able to guide me, even though she'd never been there before. And did all that, you know, and just did it.
Man, oh man, you're my best friend, this dream it to nothingness. There ain't nothing that I need.
If there's one thing that people can take away from this, from your experience, what lesson would that be?
Slow down, breathe, it'll be okay. Really. That's all I can say. You can do anything. If you just slow down, breathe, think things through, just calmly, take the time to think things through, that's all you need to do.
Thank you for coming along with us on this journey. Perhaps now we can see that sometimes there is more to vision loss than meets the eye.
You're the apple of my eye, boy, I'll never love one like you. Oh, hot and heavy pumpkin pies, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ, there ain't nothing sweeter than with you. Oh, home, let me come home. Home is where